Dante Fowler has been taken off the COVID reserve list, able to return to practice, and now he can get back to what he needs to do. 3 sacks last year, 23 tackle wasn't good. He can prove himself again in 2021. Took a pay cut, rightfully so. All his money is tied up in incentives that he can get to those double digits in sacks. He'll make what he was supposed to make this year anyway. So let's see what he has to do to get back to being a Dante Fowler of old. Double digit sacks. Let's go.